Avenue and 71 71st Avenue. All drains clogged on the road, a lot of trees down, and reports of roofs being peeled off by the wind. And we had a measured wind gauge report of 75 miles per hour.
Okay, measured wind of 7500 miles per hour, and reports of roofs peeled by the wind on Peoria, 55th Avenue and 71st.